The set FATK location tool sets the TK location parameter value of the fire alarm devices to the space name in which device is in. For example, the TK location parameter of the fire alarm devices is blank. This parameter is used in the single line diagram. Click set FATK location. The TK location column is filled.